May your troubles all be small ones.
Born into poverty, multi-talented country star Jimmy Dean began his musical journey at a young age. After his discharge from the military, Jimmy formed the band the Texas Wildcats, scored his first top 10 hit in 1953, and by 1962 received a Grammy for his legendary song, Big Bad John.
Big Bad John.
By the 1960s, Dean's successful radio show became a primetime TV series that aired from 1963 to 66. The Jimmy Dean Show is credited for promoting countless careers, including Jim Henson's first Muppet character, Rowlf the Dog.
Side by side.
An entrepreneur, Dean and his brother Don founded the Jimmy Dean Sausage Enterprise in 1969. Jimmy also appeared in famous films like the 1971 Bond classic, Diamonds Are Forever. In 2010, Dean was nominated for the Country Music Hall of Fame and was formally inducted after his passing the same year. His musical legacy lives on in the Jimmy Dean Show, Country Classics.
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6 foot six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. Everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John, Big John,
a big bad John.
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. Didn't say much, kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen, and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land. Big John.
Big John. Big John.
A big bad John.
Big John.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when the timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast. And everybody thought that they'd breathe their last, said John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell walked a giant of a man, and the miner knew well. Wrapped a sagging timber, gave out with a groan, and like a giant oak tree, just stood there along with Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big bad John.
Big John.
With all his strength, he gave a mighty shove. Then a miner yelled out, "There's a light up above." And 20 men scrambled for a would-be grave. Now there's only one left down there to save Big John. Jackson timbers, they started back down. And came that rumble way down in the ground. And the smoke and gas belched out of that mine. Everybody knew it was the end of the line for Big John.
Big John. Big John.
A big bad John.
Big John.
Now they never reopened that worthless pit. They just placed a marble stand in front of it. These few words are written on that stand. At the bottom of this mine lies a big man. Big John.
Big John. Big John.
A big bad John.
Big John. Big John.
A big bad John.
Hi, I'm Roy Clark, and it's great to be here as your host of the Jimmy Dean Show Country Classics here on PBS. Jimmy was a friend of mine for many years and gave me my first break on his radio and television shows. In this show, you're going to hear the best that country music has to offer, with some of the most loved country music artists of all time. Buck Owens is one of them. And he was my partner for the long-running series Hee Haw. Buck had 21 number one hits, and here are two of them. Let's take a look.
Yeah, the sun's gonna shine in my life once more. Love's gonna live here again. Things are gonna be the way they were before. Love's gonna live here again. Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here again. No more loneliness, only happiness. Love's gonna live here again.
Latest one, this was another big one, right? Called Act Naturally. Here's Buck Owens again.
They're gonna put me in the movies. Yeah, they're gonna make a big star out of me. Well, we'll make a scene about a man that's sad and lonely. Yeah, and all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. You can't never tell. Yeah, me is gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you'll come see me in my movie. Then I know you're gonna play me straight. The biggest fool ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone.
I probably don't need to tell you that the voice that you just heard was that of a boy named Jim Reeves, a one-time professional or semi-professional baseball player, a man who is now one of the bigger record sellers in the country. A guy that I'm very proud and happy to call friend. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, Mr. Jim Reeves.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess. Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world. Built with you in mind. Knock and you'll be given the key to this world of mine. I'll be waiting here with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you.
Eddie Arnold could sing a pop tune as good as a country one, and over the course of his career, Eddie sold over 85 million records and was considered the most successful artist of the 20th century. Joining Jimmy and Eddie is the talented singer and a regular on Jimmy's show, Molly B.
Way down in Columbus, Georgia, wanna be back in Tennessee.
As I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms.
When I woke,
I was mistaken.
I was peeping through the bars.
Words, we all got to get arrested.
All right.
Never mind. It's being played by a boy named Boots Randolph that we've been trying to get on the show for some time. He's a very busy man, fine sax man, but he has that ability to inject a great deal of humor into music. He originated a thing called the Yakety Sax. Here he is, Boots Randolph. I think you'll enjoy it. Thank you.
This Nashville legend will never be forgotten. Ms. Minnie Pearl was a dear friend of mine and appeared on my show Hee Haw for over 20 years and on the Grand Ole Opry for over 50 years. And no one will ever forget her famous greeting, "Howdy, I'm just so proud to be here." Take a listen.
But oh, I tell you right now, I'm here to tell you about the news from Grinder Switch. That's my hometown. You know, Grinder Switch is a place where you don't read the newspaper to find out who's doing what. You already know that. You just read the newspaper to find out if they got caught at it. Miss Lizzie Tinkham, she's the old maid at Grinder Switch. She called up the fire department the other night and she said, "Quick, send the fire department. There's a man trying to get in my upstairs window." The fellow said, "Miss Lizzie, you don't need the fire department. You need the police department." She said, "No, I need the fire department. He needs a longer ladder." Ain't no flies on Miss Lizzie. I know you'll be sorry to hear that Uncle Nabob and Aunt Ambrosia are quarreling again. They can't get along. Uncle Nabob says all that trouble started when they got married. Said long as they're courting, everything is fine. He says getting married is a whole lot like getting in a tub of hot water. After you get used to it, it ain't so hot. But I wanted to bring my brother. Oh, he looks so well this year. We've cut his hair off now. You see his eyes. But you know, a lot of folks got the wrong idea about my brother. He ain't a failure. He just started at the bottom, and he likes it there. But I really wanted to bring my feller. Oh, I wish you all could know him. He's so fine. I wouldn't trade him for a blue-nosed mule. In fact, I'm going to dedicate a song to him right now. It's called "Jealous Hearted Me." If you'll give me a chord, please, feller. You can have my coffee, you can have my tea, but yet you let my feller be. I'm jealous, jealous hearted me. I'm just as jealous as I can be. Now I've got a man and a bulldog too. My man don't bite, but my bulldog too. I'm jealous, jealous hearted me.
Would you hush now a minute, because I want to talk about this song. I think it's a good one.
Okay.
I hummed it for 2 days. Can't get it. One of them things I can't get out of my head. As I said, he writes nutty songs. But to me, this is a song that's going to be around for a long, long time. And it's the latest thing, isn't it? Latest
record. Yeah, it's just out this week.
And it's called, what?
King of the Road.
King of the Road.
I'm going to start it. Hey, would you sing with me on it? There's a, you know, the last line where they need the harmony.
Yeah, if I don't, I'm going to look pretty silly out
like
here.
Like we practiced on it.
I play thumbs on this one, too, don't I?
You both fingers. That's
all right, you want to set the tempo for most capable Arnold back there, bassman type. Anytime, Arnold.
Trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes. Ah, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Well, the third boxcar, midnight train. Destination banger made. Oh, worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every train. All of their children and all of their names. And every handout in every town. And every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing the trailers for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road, of the trailers for sale. Rooms to let 50 cents.
That's Roger Miller.
No other country music artist personifies traditional country music more than George Jones. George had number one hits across five different decades and was idolized not just by country artists, but by pop artists too. George's career lasted more than 50 years and more than 150 albums to his credit. In memory of George Jones, White Lightning.
Jug and he passed it around. Mighty, mighty busy and fast as
shh. What a lightning. Well, Jim and the revenue's too. Searching for a place where he made his room. They were looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on cooking.
Shh. What a lightning.
Well, I asked old pappy why he called his crew. I took a little sip right away on you, and my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Lightning started flashing, thunder started flashing.
Shh. What a lightning.
Rowlf the Dog was the first Muppet to reach national stardom as a cast member of the Jimmy Dean Show. Jimmy's old buddy appeared weekly on the show and provided national exposure for Rowlf's creator, Jim Henson. This is Rowlf's second appearance on the show, so let's watch.
You know, I just hope that you don't get so busy and successful that you forget to drop around and visit with us, Rowlf.
Oh, never, Jimmy. No matter what happens, I'm your dog.
Well, no matter what happens, I'm your Jimmy Dean.
Oh.
And if there's anything I can ever do for you, let me know, buddy.
Well, thank you, but us dogs don't ask for material things. We're just naturally noble, faithful, loyal, straightforward, handsome, lovely.
Carried away?
Mm-hmm. Take over, Jimmy. I'm getting all choked up again.
That's all right. Wait. Ralph.
Yeah.
Are you sure? There must be something I can do for you.
Oh, please, Jimmy. A dog asks nothing but the love of his master.
Now we ain't got
got a barrel of money.
Maybe I'm shaggy and funny,
but we'll travel along, sing a song.
Side by side.
We don't know what's coming tomorrow.
I'll sniff for trouble and sorrow.
And we'll travel a road to share our load.
Side by side.
Through all kinds of weather. What if the sky should fall?
Just as long as we're together.
It doesn't matter at all.
No, sir. When they've all had their quarrels and parted,
we'll be the same as we started.
Just traveling along, singing a song, side by side.
Though it may rain cats and dogs.
You mean the weather ain't fit?
Something like that. Sorry, I said cats and dogs.
Well, it really doesn't matter a bit.
Now that's right.
When they've all had their quarrels.
Wait, Peter. Well, just a minute, Ralph.
What happened?
You did there. That's right.
What's right?
Well, that's right was what was right, but you didn't do that's right where you were supposed to do it. I mean, if you did, let me show you. Give me the card, please. Here, it says here, Dean sings, please excuse my saying cats and dogs.
Yeah.
And you say, well, it really doesn't matter at all. And
right.
Then we say both together, that's right, you see. And if you'd wanted to leave it out, I think you should have told us in rehearsal. Because
no.
I was just kind of sitting here with egg on my face. And you're standing there, and I was supposed to say, that's right. And you were supposed to say it because the director thought it'd add a little zing to the show. And I feel it might have added something. Now, if you didn't want to do it, all the words you had to do was say so. And we'd have been delighted to have, just cut it out completely.
No.
Now, do you want to leave it in or take it up?
Well, let's leave it in, yeah.
All right.
After all, I'm only a dog. Can we do it again, do you think?
You're also ad-libbing. Peter, can we take it from where it says, please excuse my line, all right? Please excuse my saying cats and dogs.
Well, it really doesn't matter a bit. That's right! After quarrels and parted,
we'll be the same as we started.
Just traveling along, singing a song. Side by side, I'll be wagging my tail.
I'll be wagging the scale.
While we travel down the road of life,
free from all that care and strife.
Side by side. Skitty boat.
If I had to pick my favorite songwriter, I think I would have to say Hank Williams. He wrote with a lot of heart. He was a fine performer. We are delighted to have his son with us. And we'd like you to give a nice, warm welcome to Mr. Hank Williams, Jr. Here he is.
Oh,
river, one that's cold as ice. And when I find me that river, Lord, I'm gonna hit a right so long. I'm going down in it three times, but Lord, I'm only coming up twice. She's long gone and now I'm on some blues. She told me on Sunday she was checking me out. Along about Monday she would know her about. And here it is Tuesday at no news. I got them gone but not forgotten. Long gone and now I'm on the move. Hey, hey, good looking. What's up? How's about cooking something? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dance for free. So if you want to have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up with me?
Jimmy and I always had fun while hanging out on the porch of the show, and there's nothing I like better than to play the guitar. So here's one of my very favorite instrumentals, the 12th Street Rag.
You want to go over and play something?
Well,
stand up and play something?
I'll have to stand up.
You play better when you stand up.
Well,
right?
Stand
up.
Thank you.
I want to sit, though.
Okay. Well, why don't you sit while I stand up and play something?
Why don't you play something while I sit down, all right?
Well, if you want to do it that way.
Did you say?
Yes. What would you like to hear, Jim?
Nothing.
Go ahead. I thought I'll do the 12th Street Rag. I don't really do that because I've never made it all the way to 12th Street. I call mine 11 and a half, but it's still a rag.
All right.
It's in C chord, in
all
case
right.
You want to keep any notes. One, two, three. Thank you.
watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the end proud for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Good to have you with us.
Good to see you. How you doing, Jim?
I don't guess I could be any better. Don't get to see you very often. Every time I see you, enjoy your work very much.
Thank you. Proud to be with you.
You're looking well.
I'm feeling fine.
I believe, if I recall correctly, you had one of the biggest records in 1963. Incidentally, you originated started in our country, that, you know, Mexican-type trumpet thing. Mm-hmm.
Tex-Mex, they called it, I believe.
They call it Tex-Mex?
That's what they said in all the time.
And you used it in a thing in 1963 called Ball of Fire.
Ring of Fire.
All right, that's close enough for hot jazz. Would you do just about that much?
We'd sure be glad to.
All right, good. Ring of Fire!
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Drown my wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Dottie West was a star, legend, and a pioneer in music, a groundbreaker who helped pave the way for many female artists. In writing over 400 songs, she was the first female in country music history to win a Grammy for her 1965 song, Here Comes My Baby, Dottie West.
Here comes more tears to cry. Here comes more heartaches by. Here comes my baby back again. Here comes more misery. Here comes old memories. Here comes my baby back again. My arms are open wide to let more hurt inside. Here comes my baby back again. He's sorry once again. Once more I'll understand. Here comes my baby back again. My arms are open wide to let more hurt inside. Here comes my baby back again. He's sorry once. Understand. Here comes my baby back again. my baby back again.
Here comes my baby.
I want to show you what a fine group of people we have. Now, there's a perfectly empty stage, and we need a set to do the song, right? We need, like, a barn and a banjo player and a whole bunch of things. Could we have the set and all? Go!
Good for the show, but it's rough on banjo players.
would you give me a little help here? This thing's called Thumbpick Pete. I know guitar is
your... I don't think I've ever heard of that.
You better have heard of it. If you don't, we got more trouble in the Santa Fe to fall than arches, I'll tell you that. You ready for the tempo?
Yeah.
Huh? Let's see. About like that. All right?
All right.
Let's go.
Out in the country where the friendly folks meet, she can use to find a fella called Thumbpick Pete. He got a five-string banjo and a pick on his thumb, and he makes a lot of music with the bing-a-bang-a-bum.
Yeah!
They're gonna Thumbpick Pete.
Oh!
Ain't the music sweet?
Oh!
Why don't you come on, Pete? We'll make a little music while we shuffle our feet. I did not blew the lyric, but that's all right. We're gonna get paid for working tonight. They're gonna come pick me. Can't you be sweet? Why don't you come on, Pete, and make a little music while we shuffle our feet?
Ernest Tubb is country music personified. He was among the first of the honky-tonk singers and the first to achieve national recognition. Ernest Tubb with the Texas Troubadours.
Be better to your baby and you'll have a better baby. Better love her or she'll walk out on you. Be better to your baby, and you'll have a better baby. And if you don't, I'll steal her love, doggone you. And lest I should forget, give her the best love she can get. Cause if you don't, she's bound to get unhappy. So be better to your baby, and you'll have a better baby. And if you don't, I'll steal her love by cracking. Oh, you tell me that you love me. Yes, you tell me that you care. That tomorrow we'll be married. But tomorrow's never there. Oh, tomorrow never comes. No, tomorrow never comes. Now you tell me that you love me. But tomorrow never comes. Aaliyah. Now have I waited many just to see that happy morning when I'd have you by my side. But tomorrow never comes. No, tomorrow never comes. Now you tell me that you love me, but tomorrow never comes.
The guitar that you're listening to is being played by a gentleman who is one of, if not the best known guitar stylist in our country. My pleasure to introduce my good friend, Mr. Chet Atkins. Here he is.
One of the busiest guys in our business, one of the most respected people in our business, and that's one of the few times I've ever heard you sing.
Well, you like that lyric? You like that lyric?
Yeah, I thought the lyric was fine. Yeah. Chet, I wish we had time for about 24 more songs. Unfortunately, we have time to do just one more, so you can just kind of pick one and we'll go with it, all right?
You know, at the risk of sounding like a smartaleck, Jim, I might do two at once. It could save us a little time.
You're going to play two at once?
Yeah.
Like what?
Like Yankee Doodle and Dixie. Would that be all right? What?
Yeah, it's fine and dandy.
You know Dixie?
I don't know if I do or not. I think... Yeah, I know that. We lost. Sorry about that, friends.
Now, Yankee Doodle goes like this.
Got a lot of nerve.
And together.
You're gonna play them both together now.
I hope.
I'll watch.
I hope you enjoyed the Jimmy Dean Show Country Classics as much as I have. All of these artists have left a lasting imprint on our lives, in our hearts, and on country music forever.
May the good Lord bless and keep. keep you, whether near or far away. May you find that long awaited golden day today. May your troubles all be small ones, and your fortune 10 times 10. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May you walk with sunlight shining and a bluebird in every tree. And may you find that silver lining back of every cloud you see. Sweet tomorrow, never mind what might have been. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet. Again.
Please excuse my saying cats and dogs.
Well, it really doesn't matter a bit. That's right! After Quarrelson parted,
I will
be the same as we started, just traveling along, singing a song. Side by side, I'll be wagging my tail.
I'll be ragging the scale.
While we travel down the road of life,
free from all that care and strife.
Side.